你 drama。Hey, what's up, Moas? So, the highly, highly anticipated day has come where TXT has dropped their music video, their second Japanese release for drama, Japanese version. So, I know that I'll probably only have to watch this once in this video because it's already risky enough to watch a Japanese video on YouTube. So, yeah, I am definitely going to be streaming this, don't worry.I definitely helped work my butt off to stream Can't You See Me, which by now has reached 30 million views, yes. So I'm definitely gonna be streaming drama like crazily, absolutely. Anyway, so I'm very, very excited about this and no more talking. Let's get into drama. Every time.Basketball boys. Ah, Bumgear. I'm already feeling for him. Okay, interesting. Like, tentatively walking over. I'm glad to see he's having fun with them, though. We all know the storyline.Whoa, interesting camera work here. Almost like a home video style a bit. Oh god, that's very, very old school looking visuals.Just a few band-aids? Oh, I feel the bongo so much! Time to get drenched by water, I guess. It's cute, but then you see the undertone with Bumgear, it's like, oh! Oh, Bumgear! What the? I mean, they did that anyways.What are you guys doing? Go and help him! You know, that contrasted heavily with the Eternity concept trailer with Subin and the others. I know we aren't the only one seeing that. I know, I'm not the only one seeing that. He's always on like the outskirts! Oh, thank you!This is so sad! At least they're waiting for him? The feels. The feels. So, I will quickly throw in here just a little bit. Actually, no, I'll talk about this first. So, it was interesting. It was quite interesting how they played with like a very home video, even like tearing into like a 90s look with some visuals. And then the way they were just like goofing around, literally like how they would every day. Like, I can't talk. The moments that have watched like their VLive content, variety content, like through VLive and whatnot, know how much of five absolute goofballs that they are. So a lot of what they were doing in this video is kind of what they would do anyways. On a very personal level, I definitely feel for Bongyu in like his character's position in this video. Because two times in two different like stages of school have I experienced not the greatest social interactions, let's say. So I heavily feel for Bongyu, like heavily feel for Bongyu in this. But hey, we know that in real life, they can't get any closer than they are right now. So in reality, it's all good. So yeah, aside from all of that, this was really cute. It was very, very fun. And the undertone of like that sense of like outcastness upon the group is like relatable. But other than that, this was a really fun music video, and yeah, I don't really know what else to say. So I don't need to look at the lyrics because I've already checked out the lyrics like ages ago, and we all know like the storyline. Literally the visuals of this video tell us the storyline of the lyrics. Anyway, so yeah, now it's time to stream my butt off. Alrighty, so that was my reaction to TXT's Japanese version for Drama. It was fun, low-key, really, really sad, but it was still super fun, and I can't wait to honestly stream this because, yeah. Anyway, so I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button below. Comment below what you thought of this video, what you thought of my video, and anything else that you want to comment below. Go right ahead. To my left, but on the screen, your right is into my Susan upload, as well as that subscribe button. Y'all know what to do with those. Don't forget to hit that notification bell and set it to all. That way you won't miss an upload from me. And I'll see you guys in the next one. 안녕히 가세요.